Learn to live, learn to dance, learn to walk, sit, stand, sleep, according to the rhythm of God. The children of Israel were guided in the wilderness, and whenever the cloud of God lifted up, they started their journey. And whenever the cloud of God descended, they stopped. They were totally guided by the Holy Spirit. Let God handle your schedule, your agenda. Be Spirit-filled and Spirit-led. When to stop, when to sit, when to rest, when to run, when to fight, when to give up, when to give in, when to take up. Everything. Ecclesiastes says there's a time for everything. And let that time schedule be sorted out and set up by the Holy Spirit. When you're led by the Holy Spirit, your life would be a great blessing. You'll be blessed in your own life and you'll become a blessing to many. Live life Spirit-led. God bless you.